So the name of the place is Happy Red Apple Nails. It's on Nordstrom Avenue. Video was uploaded to Facebook and it's gone viral. It shows employees and a customer getting into a fight. Several employees using broomsticks to beat the customer, and the customer throwing punches. And now the neighborhood wants the salon shut down. There are two conflicting stories here. One story is that this woman came in with her granddaughter and she got a pedicure. They both got pedicures and then she asked for an eyebrow job. As soon as she got the eyebrow job, she wasn't pleased with it and she refused to pay for only the eyebrow job. She said she'll pay for the pedicure. And that's when the employees got upset and started arguing and they started hitting her with brooms. That's one side of the story. We spoke to a manager and he says that's not how it went down. He said that they both came in, they both got pedicures, and the woman did not like her eyebrow job. So he said, "That's fine, you don't have to pay for the eyebrow job, just pay for the two pedicures." But instead, she said she didn't want to pay for anything. So he said, this is according to him, that he called police and he told the woman just to sit down, wait for police to arrive, and whatever they say you pay is what you'll pay. So while he made the phone call, he asked his employees to block the door. And when that happened, they got closer and closer, and then eventually they both started flowing fish from both sides, both the customer and the employees. So there's two sides of the stories that are going on right now, but as you can see, the video that's been shared a lot is the only video from the cell phone video that, of a customer inside, and that shows the fight in progress. But there is surveillance video that we attained that shows the initial start of the fight. So you can see that on NBC4 New York. You also see it live at 4. But community members say that this the behavior in general is not something they want in their neighborhood, and now they are asking that this salon be closed down. I said I'll have a live report today at 4 p.m. on Channel 4, where you'll hear from both the supporters here and also the manager. You'll get to see that surveillance footage that hasn't been making the rounds, but we'll see it on our channel. Also, you will see the cell phone video that has gone viral since it's been released. Now, again, this happened on Friday night, and right now, community members are extremely upset from what they saw. I'll see you live at 4 p.m. on Channel 4. This is Ken Bufo. I'll see you then.